also written some notes on the whiteboard if you need them.
Okay.
I've got nothing else to report, unfortunately.
Motion sensor, salt, and ghost.
Alright. I have the EMF reader, I think.
Alright, we're ready?
Y'all.
Alright.
Five. I'll be back. So we have EMF 5, right? Now, are you sure it ain't the baby room again?
I'm pretty sure.
I don't see no ghost orbs. Oh, freezing temps.
Yep, freezing temps, negative.
So that is a phantom or a banshee again.
And it's focusing, it feels like it's focusing me.
So we would need ghost orbs for a phantom, and we need fingerprints. So what do we need? We need a motion sensor. Have you put the motion sensor in there yet?
Not yet, but I'm about to.
There's his footprints.
Yep.
Right there, baby. I need the camera, right?
Alright, let me grab a camera.
I've got one, it's just I need it. Did you take... Alright, I'm going to go take a picture of the computer in here right quick. No, that's it.
That's it? What do we need?
Come outside.
Oh, we probably just need him, right?
Yep. All right. So that was fingerprint.
I'm gonna be out here. I need to be in the light.
So we don't need these no more.
So EMF5 you got immediately.
Yep.
Fingerprints and freezing temps.
The fan in the living room is on.
It's a banshee. So it's probably focusing me, because it keeps stepping at me.
Banshee. All right, so let's see. We got fingerprints.
So now we just need a picture of it.
The footprints counts as fingerprints. The fingerprints didn't count as fingerprints.
What?
Yeah. See, fingerprints on the footprints, but the handprint didn't.
But technically the handprint is there. It's in that picture.
I just probably couldn't see it.
Right.
It's and then the interactive of that. Oh, I can even see it right there on the door right here. All right, we just need to get a picture of him. Now, do we... I was going to say, do we want to smudge? Probably don't need to, huh?
Probably not.
And his name is... Banshee. One player hardcore. His name is Helen Davis, so it's a she.
Water.
Where's the other crucifix? It needs to be, it's right in front
there's
of the...
one right there, and there's one right there. Ooh, knocking stuff down now. Can you show yourself?
That was just me.
Are you here? Can you give us a sign? Show yourself. Can you show yourself?
That was the kitchen living room light.
Yourself.
Do you want to start using his name?
Helen, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. H-E.
Helen, can you show yourself, Helen? Helen, can you turn on the water? Helen.
There's a stutter right before it appears now. I get a lag spike right before.
I get a flash with the game.
I get a stutter in the game, like a split
there
second.
There we go. Boom. There's your photo.
Oh, yeah, it's that. No.
Yep, it's the old granny, the bald granny. Was there a bone? We didn't even completely look through the place for the bone or anything. What am I at? 55. I'm going. I'm doing it. Screw it. Risk it for the biscuit.
You want to risk it for the biscuit?
Actually, honey, smudge. Smudge. You don't have to go anywhere. You can just yeet it right there in the hallway.
I was going to say, can you grab another one?
Probably. Well, no, because I have to have a light and I got to have my camera.
But, right, so you can carry one, drop it, and I'll smudge the hallway too.
Okay.
Because I got the lighter. All
right,
drop yours.
Oh, she is not happy.
That was the wrong hallway.
Woo! Oh, crap, she is not happy. Nope, work, nope. She can have it. She just tried to pop me in there to help me. That was just outside the door. Yeah, she can have it. Nope. Alright, Helen. House is yours, woman. The house is yours. You got to face your first killer, honey.
Perfect timing to hop on.
Hi, Mushmore.
What's up, Mushmore?
Yeah, we're going to have to kiss that goodbye. She's like, mm-mm. Even with a smudging, she said, no, sir. All right, we ready?
Yeah.
Whew. Yep, I got everything put in, so.
Oh, I'll run over to the pictures and look at them. 120.
120 bucks, yeah.
The old lady with a sickle. Granny all busted up, all gnarly and stuff.
She didn't have a sickle in the first one, but the second photo, she had the sickle in her hand.
Well, it's right there. Oh, it's that black line. And then that was the one we had earlier. Mr. Axe Boy.
Yep. He said he was a child, liar.
And then when you asked him again, he said old.
Yeah.